Mecklenburg-Vorpommern is an important hub for the food industry. Major companies such as Cargill, Dr. Oetker, Nestle, Arla and Unilever already benefit from the excellent infrastructure, the focus on regional resources and innovative research. Mecklenburg-Vorpommern is already a pioneer in the use of renewable energies.
I founded Planet V 5 years ago with a clear aim to encourage people to think about their diet and eat more plant-based food. We have already 40 employees and we are growing fast. We are innovative and sustainable, which means we go with the trends and we produce products which are most beneficial for the environment. Mecklenburg-Vorpommern offers an access to a huge network. We collaborate with different startups and work together with local farmers who produce organic vegetables for us. Since the region of Stettin is in the focus of the country, the government and other companies, we do benefit. For example, decisions are made faster, the infrastructure is growing and state support is given. Mecklenburg-Vorpommern offers excellent conditions to produce healthy, high quality and organic food products. And this is exactly the demand of nowadays consumers.
This is the Center of Nutrition and Food Technology in Neubrandenburg. We are a non-profit research organization and our aim is to cooperate with industrial partners and with partners from academia. One example is the development of vegan food products together with the company Lunch Vegas. In Mecklenburg-Western Pomerania, we have several universities and research institutes providing us with good specialists in the area of food technology, in the area of chemistry, physics, and so on. There are several funding programs here in Mecklenburg-Western Pomerania and Zelt is a part of them.
Mecklenburg-Vorpommern lies between the metropolitan regions of Hamburg, Berlin, and Stettin and neighboring Scandinavia, making it an ideal location for transport logistics. Excellent road and rail networks enable short transport routes to international airports and Baltic ports.
In 2003, I started my first company, Toffee Tech, which is located in the metropolitan region of Hamburg. Following in 2005, I started the biggest company now, Sweetech. Sweetech produces hard candies and fruit gummies. Altogether, we are now already 700 people within the group. We produce region products as well as sugar-free products, which is in common sense of the nowadays consumers. We work on innovation to fulfill the needs of future customers. Mecklenburg-Vorpommern gave us since the beginning a high governmental support, including the Ministry of Economics, the mayor, as well as the political parties. There's a fast process for permissions. It's easy access to land on reasonable prices as well. You have skilled workers here which are motivated to work.
We have the private and public research institutes training the specialists for the today and tomorrow questions on food technology.
We are looking into a bright future for the food industry in Mecklenburg-Vorpommern. Therefore, it's now the time to start your business here.
Because it's just beautiful here.
Economical production, processing, and distribution define business of today. Innovative and ecological potential are the parameters of success for tomorrow. This is what a whole state stands for, today and tomorrow.